Dream Project 2016, Unleash the Creator Within.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Survival Radio Network, and I am Paula G here at the Dream Project.
I came to the Dream Project to learn more about my business, and so I wanted to actually hear from some of the speakers who specialize in their field, who are the experts in what it is that they do. I want to hear straight from them on how I can better my business in those particular topics.
Hey, happy to be here. Thanks for the organizers of such a great event. Hopefully, when I leave, I will be inspired to walk the aspirations of my dreams and have somehow wield it in a little bit and fine-tune it so I can brand me. Thank you for all that you do. Thanks.
So what brings you out to the Dream Project?
You know, I was introduced to the Dream Project through Mike Warner to do some influential marketing so that we can get more people here. But I think I was blessed just by being here. So, you know, work for me is, work is fun. So this is my work and I'm getting blessed in the process.
Is there one nugget that you took home that you heard today?
Yes, I think the one nugget I took home today was to make sure that you over-prepare. Like, over-prepare for your success, research, make sure that you research and research and research so that you'll know where you're going and what you're getting into before you actually go forward with whatever you're doing.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Hey, this wraps up another year of the Dream Project here at Marietta Marquis in downtown Atlanta. We hope to see you again next year. Yeah.